Okay, what are you cooking for Thanksgiving? Okay, what are you cooking for Thanksgiving?
Mashed potatoes,
some nail polish,
chicken,
I'm cooking mashed potatoes, chicken, turkey,
and what else?
I'm cooking macaroni and cheese.
Macaroni and cheese.
No, I'm cooking it. I'm cooking macaroni and cheese.
Just tell me what's on your meat. Y'all can both cook it.
Okay, macaroni and cheese.
Meatloaf and goat.
And goldfish.
Goldfish on your menu?
Yeah.
What else on your what type of meat? She just said meat.
Steak.
Oh, steak.
You're gonna be a expensive girl.
Right, you make a
and
steak.
Peas.
Yeah. And some grapes.
And some broccoli.
For Thanksgiving?
And the last one.
Some corn.
The last one is the drink one.
The drinks?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna have, dessert.
I'm gonna have some ice cream and
chicken, rice. Fish,
why
am I saying
no
rice?
She can have rice for her Thanksgiving dinner.
Okay, rice, turkey,
McDonald's,
chicken.
You said chicken already.
McDonald's. Mashed potatoes?
No, okay. McDonald's.
No, she
McDonald's.
I can have whatever
burgers?
I
want to
do.
No, you ain't getting no McDonald's for Thanksgiving. McDonald's probably ain't going to be open.
What about burgers?
Burgers for Thanksgiving? No, aunt.
Hallowell.
Who's Hallowell?
Yeah, all right, so.
Shopkins.
You have enough Shopkins?
Yeah.
Her name, LOL?
Yeah.
Okay, what's how y'all dinner going to start?
12:30.
At 69.
She did all bottom foot too. She was 69.
You said your dinner signed at 12:30?
Yeah.
Mine's 30 o'clock.
No, I want 13 o'clock.
Mine. Now you know better. Ain't no such thing as 13 o'clock.
Okay. 12 o'clock.
That's lunch time.
12:30.
What's the difference between 12 o'clock and 12:30? 30-minute difference.
Subscribe to our channel for more funny videos.